Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here, welcome to more SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated.
Oh, brother.
For me to regain control of the security system, you need to press all the override buttons spread throughout the Mermalair. The first one is here.
Press the buttons! Got it!
When you have pressed them all, you should return here to press the master shutdown button. You will be rewarded.
Return here! Got it!
Are you listening to me?
Listening! Got it!
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. Gary, I see you've made your way down to the deepest recesses of the Mermalair.
Meow.
Oh, you took the elevator. Oh, how do I get to the top of this room?
Meow.
You're right. I bet those tunnels will take me up to the top. Good thinking, Gary.
All right, so...
Just met the Sponginator.
Ow!
I feel like a new sponge.
Hmm.
like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Are getting sweaty just
okay, so this puzzle can be a little bit tricky, but it's easier once you break it down.
Into that there cup.
How do I get the ball rolling, Mr. Krabs?
You start the process by bubble bowling up this ramp to hit that button. Good luck, SpongeBob. My wallet's counting on you.
Like a spring breeze.
Okay, so we're doing it. Yeah, I got that, so that's good.
I have regained control of the security system. Here is the reward I promised you. You have pressed all the security buttons. Now press the master shutdown button.
Alright, so we should be.
Security system has been shut down.
Okay, so now, yeah, now it's the boss fight.
Hooray for justice in all its multi-splendor glory!
Yeah, well, Justice Boy, you also cut the power to the Mermalair's VCS. That's Villain Containment System.
Is that bad?
Does Mermaid Man smell like sour milk?
Yes! Yes, I do!
Oh man, his thing sounds. His voice sounds like a. It makes me want to put my head in a cheese grater.
Flounder? The dirty bubble?
No, worse than that. He's your arch enemy. Prawn.
Prawn!
Did someone call? Oh, I thought maybe I was looking at superheroes. But now I see it's just a couple of pieces of gnarled driftwood.
Prawn! I'll never forgive you, you madman!
What did Prawn do?
The worst thing you can imagine. He put all of Mermaid Man's white clothes in the washer with a red sock.
Everything I own turned pink! Pink!
How horrible!
Personally, I thought pink made you very pretty.
Really?
Sure, pretty stupid. Yikes. What is that yellow thing? Some kind of mold?
I'm not mold, I'm a sponge. There's a cellular difference. A cellular difference!
Yeah, yeah. Thanks for the lesson, Dr. Science. See you later, Pinky.
By the seven seas, Prawn. I shall not rest until you are captured. But first, I shall have to change from my secret identity into Mermaid Man.
You don't have a secret identity, you old coot. Maybe you better take care of Prawn while I take care of this.
I shall avenge you, Mermaid Man!
Yeah, this boss kind of just, is what it is.
Thank you.
for this? Is this the end of Prawn?
Prawn is safely locked away again, thanks to you, Frankie.
My name's SpongeBob.
Here, I found this in my sock drawer, next to a bunch of pink socks. It's another golden spatula.
Thank you, Mermaid Man. I shall.
All right, so yeah, we beat that. It wasn't anything.